Hey folks. Oh. You said a suitcase out in the living room. In the bedroom in the townhouse in Amsterdam. You said it to go. And then you somehow never let it turn around. He was haunted before, he lost sleep for so many days. And with so many questions about death, he told her mother, I don't want to die. He said, Mama, may I hug you? Mama, I'm going to miss you. Don't hug me if the plane crashes today. Tell me. Mama, may I hug you? Mama, I'm going to miss you. I don't want to die. I was wondering what is all about. She's crazy and she said everything be alright. She couldn't understand and hear the warning voices all the sound. She watched the birds walk away. Mama kept looking back with his tears and pain. Then he ran from you and never returned. He said, Mama, can I hug you? Mama, I'm going to miss you. What will happen if the plane crashes today? Tell me. Mama, may I hug you? Mama, I'm going to miss you. Just a few hours later, suddenly flown down. With horrifying and disturbing news. It was her friend, when he's screaming out of control, the plane crashed. She made it home just in time to fly. Then she realized that the boy she knew was gone. How could he have known? She'd listen to him. He said, Mama, may I hug you? Mama, I'm going to miss you. What will happen if the plane crashes today? Tell me. Mama, may I hug you? Mama, I'm going to miss you. Just a day. I don't want to die.